There I was in Boston Ballet. It was the night before my premiere on March 11th. We got through the dress rehearsal, and then we were all called in on the day of March 12th. We were all called in on March 12th to the theater, and the director let us know, Mikko Nissinen, that everything was shut down. So I rented a car and packed all my stuff up and drove back to Philadelphia. And I gotta say, you know, up until that point, I'm an independent choreographer. I work with people in sweaty ballet studios all the time. It is my work. It is what I love. I love the whole camaraderie community, but I'm with people all the time. So after about a month, I'll call it of wondering, actually it was a lot of TV watching in my bed. I was having a hard time reconciling with this. I woke up one day and I decided, right, so this is, you know, this is not me. I don't take things literally lying down. I don't. I have to figure out a way. So I thought, right, so I would like in this time to support and give back to my community, and I want to learn something new. So I thought about dance films, and I love the art of filmmaking anyhow. I've always found it editing, all of that. So I started contacting dancers I'd worked with, directors I'd worked with, and I said, listen, I have a new endeavor. Not new, of course. Dance films have been happening a long time, but something new for me. And man, people were amazing, and how they were like, yeah, right, let's do this.